Ugh, it's cold. Oh, well, let's start the meeting.
First, allow me to report. Just in case, I've checked for missing people in the local jurisdiction to see if anyone may have wandered in there. Zero results. There are no missing person requests either. It seems that this place really doesn't have anything to do with our previous case.
Hey, no fair! You said to rest, and yet you went and did research. But I went and checked the newspaper, too. I looked for any news of missing people, but there wasn't any.
I also tried asking our suppliers and customers if there was anything going on, but there aren't any rumors.
Ditto. I asked around at work, but didn't come up with anything. Can't underestimate the housewife network.
Yeah, I tried talking with some former punks, but didn't get Jack.
Considering that none of us could find evidence, perhaps it's safe to say that no one has wandered in accidentally. But more important is whatever Teddy and Rise-san found. How did your search go?
I can feel that hollow forest really far away, but that's it.
I couldn't sense Emi-chan's presence at all.
That place, it's big. I'm glad we didn't just jump in there without making sure we were ready for it.
The hollow forest, huh? Is that place also affected by the mind of the person inside? If that's the case, then did Marie-chan make that area?
Hollow forest. We heard that phrase before. In the last battle, right?
I was wondering the same thing. Amano Sagiri mentioned it. The place that gave birth to those who answer the desires and wishes for lies of humans. Was that it?
Hold on. Are you saying that the image in Marie-chan's mind is the same force that created that monster? What's going on here?
Hell? Who is she exactly?
Our objective is to save her, but it doesn't seem like things will end there. If she is related to those monsters, then we need to do more research. What is she trying to do? Who is she really? It seems we have no choice but to go see her and find the truth directly from her.
Yeah, let's do it! Whoever she is, we're not letting her die like this.
That's right! I'm burning up!
Right, let's do it. We don't know what she's bummed about, but we'll save her.
Wait a sec! If I come and save Emi-chan, that's like an arrow straight through the heart, right? What should I do? I'm not ready for this.
Dude, I can't tell if you're being a creeper or not.
Let's go, Sensei!
show him who's boss?
All right!
Places, everyone. And action!
All right, here goes!
Go! Beat him up!
Thank you.
well. You can win this, guys.
Soda!
Enemy down.
You're doing
nice
well,
Senpai. Enemy down. I'm here. Leave it to me. Oh, hi.
Should we show him who's boss?
Okay. Out of our way.
There's somebody over there! Who's there?
That voice. Marie-chan? We've been looking for you. What's with that getup? Something wrong?
Stay back.
That's right, Marie-chan. We're all here to take you back home. Come on. Let's go, okay?
I have no home. You don't get it.
Dude, that eye.
I can't believe it. Why'd you come? Why?
Marie-chan, listen. We don't know what memories have come back to you or how bad they are. But nothing good's gonna happen if you lock yourself away in here.
We know we're being meddlesome, But we want to help you. Meddlesome. That's one word for it. You thought I was in danger, didn't you? That I might get killed by the shadows. It'd be better that way. This is a grave. My grave. I'm going to die here. Yeah, Senpai's right. We won't let that happen to you. Shut up! You don't know anything!
Emmy-chan!
Emmy, Marie, neither of those is my name. I remember. I remember everything. My real name is Kasumi no Okami. You guys fought Kunino Sagiri and Amino Sagiri, right? I'm the same as them. I'm your enemy, one of the ones who covered your town with fog.
Marie-chan is our enemy?
No way!
You serious? Kunino Sagiri and Amino Sagiri were those...
I remember them too! They're those guys that came out from Adachi Baby and that Namatame guy!
That's what you remember?
That's right. Sneaking into the human world. Sensing the will of man. My role was to inform the Sagiri what the wish of the people was. That's why I'm the only one of them that looks human. Even without my memory. My body fulfilled my role. In your words, I'm a spy.
You were spying without knowing it? That's so cruel.
Do you understand now? Plus, I'll tell you something good. If I don't die, then your world will disappear. So, don't come chasing me.
Marie-chan!
Our world will disappear?
What does she mean by that? We know that she's one of those monsters, like the ones that came from within Adachi-san and Namatame. She may have a valid reason for shutting herself in this area.
Now's not the time for deduction! She is trying to kill herself! We can't leave her like this!
Yes. Either way, we cannot leave her be. Let us hurry.
darkness won't work. You can win this. Just give wind a rest, okay? Last one. Go for it. Senpai, are you okay? I'm okay. Teddy's acting weird. You should help him.
Persona! There! persona!
Thank you.